You know, I've been having weird dreams lately. So vivid and real.
Today's the day. My 19th birthday. My morning starts out like any other.
Well, I'm stressed about this exam I have on Monday, and I was thinking I could use a really good orgasm.
Got this kind of weird thing.
We do it with guys and girls, right?
That you randomly sometimes stick it in a girl does not mean anything beyond you need to monitor your drinking.
I have an excruciatingly hot roommate.
I'm Thor, like the comic.
I sleep naked. I hope that doesn't weird you out.
It's like perpetual torture.
You're a slut.
My partner in crime is Stella.
College is just an intermission between high school and the rest of your life. It's 4 years of having sex, making stupid mistakes, and experiencing stuff.
Oh, hey, dude.
I slipped it in my door this morning.
What do you think it means?
I feel this creeping sense of impending doom.
Are you worried?
Does Mel Gibson hate Jews?
I had a really freaky dream last night.
They're coming to get me!
Have we met before?
I have special talents.
I'm not hallucinating now. I think that something really freaky is going on. What does all this have to do with me?
The day the world ends.
Do you want your surprise?
What's the prophecy?
I told you.
We may already be too late.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Well, strange seems to be the new normal lately.